What about green flags? Mm. Ones at the beginning of a relationship or dating mm-hmm. that you think, great, go ahead.
Someone that lets you in all ways, mm. emotionally, physically, that shows their vulnerable side. Someone that is open to learning, open to own mistakes. You know, what we're talking about is vulnerability. That is the ultimate green flag. And I spend so much time trying to help people see the strength in being vulnerable, not in shutting it down. That's a real green flag, yeah. Mm.